It is about 9 o'clock in the morning. I am sitting on a bench at the bus stop on the Avenue de l'Opéra, looking at myself reflected. Oh, look, there's the bus. Reflected in the door of a shoe store. So many people are passing by. It's rather chilly. C'est frais. Está fresco. It's chilly. I haven't ridden a bus yet. I've been on the metro twice, or three times if you count one of them as being a round trip. I haven't been on a bus yet. Up that way, the end of the street, is the opera, the old opera house. But that's far away. I ain't gonna walk there. I'm just headed down that way. Over there, you can just see between the buildings. You can just see a little piece of the Louvre. I'm gonna go in that arch there, under the building, and out into the plaza. And then, I'm going to go to the museum. Well, it's been about 10 minutes since I was in front of the shoe store. I'm like a half block down the street on another bench in front of the Hotel de Louvre, watching the taxis pull up. Very interesting. It's getting to be mid-morning and people are checking out. So I've been watching a rather continual little stream of people coming out of the hotel with their bags, getting into a shuttle van, or I'm going to sneeze. Oh dear. Getting into a shuttle van or getting into a taxi. A little bit of morning theater at the front door of a very fancy hotel. And the guy comes out all in his little hotel uniform, blows his whistle. Now there's one waiting. Of course, just when I turn on the camera, all the action stops. Plenty of street movement, but there's one of the local buses. It comes down the street I'm staying on. It's right up there, back up that way is the street I live on for a month. Oh, look, they're getting in. Yes, they're getting into the taxi cab. Who knows where they're going? To the airport, train station. I don't know. I don't really care. But I do care that they're putting on a little show. And the cars and buses are honking at motorcycles trying to turn left into this little street. In a few minutes, I'm gonna get up and wander over there. Like I said a few minutes ago, that's a piece of the Louvre right over there. And be going there for a couple of hours, hoping that the rain holds off. Hoping that the rain holds off until I get home later today. Definitely feels like it wants to rain, and the forecast is rain, and blah, 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 blah. Lovely pink sky this morning, which, as they say, red sky in the morning, sailor take warning.